Today I will be showing you how to peek. First I will show you what a regular jump looks like. Very basic jump height. Here is what a peek looks like. I swerve out to create the momentum to peek. Here I do a side under tack. To peek you must swerve the opposite way of the ball as seen here. Slow-mo. The faster your peek equals a height of your peek. Here is how you peek using right side. Slow-mo. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.